I'm not one for really lengthy speeches or presentations, so I'd just like to thank a few people. First off, my parents, who are single-handedly responsible for keeping me in the troop. I actually wanted to quit early on scouts, but then they got me involved in more trips and stayed with it, so thank you very much. Mr. Sutherland for putting on those trips. Says it's a 35-miler. Scott Sullen for the slideshow and going on Mount Shasta when others wouldn't. Mr. Spaulding for being scoutmaster and being somebody you could talk to when you weren't really sure what was going on or needed help somewhere. Mr. Boykin for the Eagle Project and 50-milers. Round of applause for Mr. Boykin. His skill in carpentry was the reason that stage was built, so thank you very much. Robert, for being MC and being somebody who would help you at a moment's notice. Mrs. Boykin, for being there when Robert would try to burn me or hurt me other ways. And also for having Andrew be here tonight, that was really great. Mr. DeVinny, for JLT and the idea of having a stage, and also being there as a comic relief when things were getting hard. Mr. Drakenson for the religious medals and being there for his religious guidance in the trip. The Braswells and the Ferrells for the great canoe trips. Mr. Moore and Mr. Waddell for the greatest week of camp I ever had in Silverado. And the Merit Badge counselors that I had and Eagle Project workers and donors. Thank you very much.